Warning. The content on this channel is not intended or suitable for minors below 13 years of age. If that is you, please click off and come back when you're older. By continuing beyond this point, you affirm that you are 13 years of age or older.
Swears, we're back with part 7 of 35mm, and we left off with me not having a gun that actually worked, so I think I have now figured out how to actually shoot the machine gun, so I guess we're going to do a wolf hunt. I guess the wolf's hunted me. So on the far side of the ladder, there's actually a... Okay guys, so I saw something. And apparently I can get eaten here, but there's a way, so there's something there we can shoot down that shelf and get on that, I think. Fucking hell! What is this clipping me on? Yeah, so we get up here, where apparently these assholes can't get to. Alright, so. We're just gonna wait right here. Single shot with this gun, which is kind of a nuisance. One down. Two down. Or is it the Astellas? He's got a bunch of these. Wow. Okay. Pretty sure I'm going to be needing these again. Off the ladder, dude. You are slow as shit. What is your problem? Food for you, I've got other shit for you. We just killed us a bunch of wolves. Taking food or any health stuff like at all this game, like not once. But that's not the kind of thing that you're supposed to have to take in a, you know, in a fucking walking simulator. So is this like a Hall of Heroes thing or something? What is this? I can't quite tell. Battle. Whoa, dudes! Why can't we just be friends? What the fuck is going on? Why are the statues alive? What the fuck is going on? What? 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 Oh my god. So, what am I supposed to do? No, run away. Oh, fucking hell. Are you serious? Why do I have to fight statues? What? And wolves? Why am I finding statues of wolves? Are you serious? What? 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 Ow! Fucking wolf! Leave me alone! No! Bro, stop! Why can't I switch guns? What the fuck is going on here? Why can't I hit him with the gun? What? 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 What the fuck was... Okay. Is there more ammo here? Here we go. Okay. I don't want to keep up with you. I'm running away. Fuck those statues. Oh, I can't. Forward. I didn't mean to do that. Where is more ammo? Why do I have to fight fucking statues? This is stupid. Oh no, another fucking dog. Why is there a dog here again? What? Okay. What? Why is there no fucking ammo anywhere? Leave me alone. I can't switch to a fucking... Okay. Okay. I gotta find more ammo. So I guess that's what we're gonna do here. We're gonna shoot the dog first. Killing any statues. So I figure out where more ammo is. What is this? Okay, can I get in this? Okay. make an exception for you. And you. Am I supposed to shoot the record player? I gotta search everywhere for fucking ammo? Oh, fuck you, God. Goddamn statues here. Should I get dynamite or something? Enjoy dynamite? I can't use other weapons either, I have to use this. Oh my god, this game. Okay, where is more ammo? I think I'm down to my last two guys here.
So is this smoke? Am I assuming that this is bringing him to life or something? City now. I don't know where we're supposed to go though. Okay, this is blocked. That's blocked. This is blocked. That's a bus. Oh, we can go out here. Let's go out here. Thank you. Okay, looting apartments. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna find a lot here. Elevator's out of order. Oh, wait, do we go this way? I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going here. I guess we'll just keep exploring.
Я тут занят немного, не стою душой.
Okay. Gotta be getting close to the end. I just don't know where that end is. Hello. Right here. Running around busting everything up. Seems a lot like we're getting to the end. So this might be a little long, we're just gonna keep it going. So something is on this floor. A lockpick. fuck am I gonna find a lockpick? Did anybody leave the lockpick playing earlier anyway? No? Lockpick for that door. Lockpicks in here. Lockpicks in here? Hey buddy, you got a lockpick?
Уже пол страны разорвали. Народ уже нищий ходил. Половина семьи и своих детей были лично
обидны.
А нет, налоги поднимают. Прожиточный минимум уже ниже принтуса. Все никак не нажрутся. Из телевизора смотрят на тебя такие противные рожи. Не чистится совести. Ни грамм. Лучше машин. А за тепло в разных странах. Это сами позволяют. Власть здесь. Спасибо. Чего удивительного, что мы в первых рядах облегли медицину на уровне каменного века. Все накрылось медным тазом.
Here's somebody snoring.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess we need to go find the lockpick. Retrace our steps to where we got off the subway. Where is the subway now? What's this way? This is the subway. Okay. What can we get into? Okay, so we have... Jesus. We have tried to get into the church. Let's do that. Icky water in your ink.
Притащишь мне пару аккумуляторов. Нычки твои.
the fuck? Hey.
Притащишь мне пару аккумуляторов?
Yeah, dude. What the fuck?
Отлично. Держи, я человек слова.
Oh, good God. Okay, so we're supposed to hold it? Oh, we did the W thing again. Good God. Oh, good God, this sucks. How in the fuck do you do this? So you gotta push it out. Good God. Okay, that took a stupid amount of time to get that done, but we are here now, so. Just the way I left it. What the fuck? What is that? Oh, is this just a door? Oh, God. Do they make everything like this in Russia? Flat screen. Who locks their living? Okay.
We seem pretty fucked up. So I guess it's us in some shape. See videos of Russian drivers like that. That's pretty normal there, I think. So there's a stuffed animal. I don't know what happened there. So did that dude's pal kill Petrovich's family or daughter or something? What is going on? I'm seriously confused. But hey, they finally got color back in Russia. That's good. Credit scroll grew here. We better have an Alexi in here. Wait, is that okay? Where's Alexi? You could not have a game Russia without Alexi. Okay, so there's parts of this that are really cool. I like the atmospherically it's kind of neat. I like bleaching all the color is just weird to me though. I like being able to run. What I did not like in this walking simulator was the combat. Like, if I wanted to play a combat game, I would just play a fucking combat game. And one that preferably does it better than this one does. And just trying to throw all this shit into here is, and I mean, the story's a bit jumbled too. It can't really make sense of what's going on. So, I will say it was an okay game. I am not ever gonna play it again.
is there's parts of it that are just really super annoying. And some of the design, I think, definitely needs to be worked out a little bit, I think. But maybe that's been done on future games. I mean, it's an okay game. I will give it that. I will say that at times I enjoyed playing it, at times it was tedious. And I think that is one of the big dangers with walking simulators in general, is that they can really easily become tedious. And once they do, they get boring and like really frustrating to play, which is I think what you don't want if you're a game maker. So anyway, there was 35mm. Hopefully you guys took a look at this. And we'll be back in the next installment with a brand new bag. A new game. Stay tuned to see what that is. And until our time spurs, as always, peace out.